Botany is the study of plant. Characteristics of plant is: plants are eukaryotic sun chlorophyll containing organisms. They obtain their energy from sun through photosynthesis. Cell of plant is composed of cellulose. Plant reproduce by vegetative, asexual, and sexual method. In life cycle of plant, interaction occur from the embryos and are supported by other tissue. They lack motility. There are five divisions of plant days: telophytes, bryophytes, pteridophytes, gymnospermes, and geospermes. Telophytes, plant body is simple, lawless, grow in waters, on damp soils, on wet rock and on tree trunks. Vascular system exempt. Reproduced by means of sexual or sexuous. No embryo formation. It can form in spiral genres. Bryophytes, more primitive land plants, grow on damp and shaded soils. Taller dorsiventral with trunk-like rhizomes. No vascular systems. Have broad symmetrical tissues. Saprophyte array, polarized type. Life cycle of bryophyte show due to stem generation. Gametophytic and saprophytic generations. Though two generations regularly alternate with each other in a single life cycle, it's called organization of generations. It can be found in liverworts, brassicas, hornwort, underseals, moss, fanerias. Pteridophytes, more advanced than bryophyte, grow sharply in shaded moist place, differentiated into rhizomes, rachets and pinnas, aware develop vascular systems, reproduction by spores, life cycle show distant alternation of generations. It can found in ferns, adiantum. Gymnospermes, woody, non-flowering plant. See bearing vascular plant. See are not enclosed in a fruit. See develop either on the surface or scale or leaf-like appendage known as saprophyte. It can found in coniferous trees, pines. Angiospermes, flowering vascular plant. The plant with roots, stem and leaf. Widely distributed on the earth surface. Reproduced by means of flower, fruit and seed. Seed are produced inside the ovary of the flowers. Seed with one cotyledon, monocot. Seed with two cotyledon, dicot. It can found in monocot maize, dicot mangoes.